Like a child is play through the meadowlands toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there before. The lonely night discloses just a passing breeze filled with memories of the golden smile that introduced me to of wine and roses and you. River wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Old dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbow's end. around the bend by a huckleberry friend. Moon River and me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way, and a thousand violins begin to play, or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. You can say that you're leading me on, but it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you on my own. Would I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove? I'm too misty and too much in love. You can say that you're leading me on, but it's just what I want you to do. This wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. Look at me. Very much. How do you keep the music playing? How do you make it last? How do you keep the song from fading too fast? How do you lose yourself to someone and never lose your way? How do you not run out of new things to say? And And since we know we're always changing, how can it be the same? And tell me how, year after year, you're sure your heart will fall apart each time you hear her name. I know the way I feel for you, it's now or never. The way I feel, the more that I'm afraid that in your eyes I may not see forever. Forever. If we can be the best of lovers, yet be the best of friends, if we can try with every day to make it better as it grows, with any luck, then I suppose the music never ends. I know the way I feel for you, it's now or never. The more I love, the more that I'm afraid in your eyes I may not see forever, forever. If we can be the best of lovers, yet be the best of friends, if we can try with every day to make it better as it grows, with any luck, then I suppose the music never ends.
I think I speak for everyone when I thank Johnny Mathis and Henry Mancini, the two superstars in their own right who've teamed up into a wonderful combination. Both of them, stars in their own right, have sold millions of their records. And Johnny was a college athlete, and then he was discovered at age 19, and his career took off like a skyrocket. And Henry was focused on music from the time that his father taught him to play the piccolo at the age of 8. That was Henry was 8, not his father. But he has become a legend. His many compositions are universally have a universal appeal for every generation. And he has become something of a legend. So tonight I think all of us are very proud of both of you here and those who are accompanying you here, this wonderful Marine Orchestra of ours. And there isn't anything to say except again to thank you for sharing your talent with us tonight. You've made our evening. Thank you.
I had the pleasure of singing when the string players were playing for our dinner with Nancy, and she sings beautifully, and she knows all the words to the songs. Jim.
I'll get this with the music.